I came to dance, 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 dance. Yeah. I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, brands.
This is the first course in the Oaks Trial Stake quarter final. And it's a bye for the red collar Reserve A Precious Heather. Here is the way. Now she's safely through to the semi-final. This is Kilty Prospect and Mary Street Lass. Tight buckle. Judge awards it to the red collar.
Winner there, red prospect. Collar, Kilty Prospect.
This is Cassie Bjog and Vacuum Jingles. The red collar extends a long lead. Cassie Bjog goes through to the semi-final. Last quarter-final in the Oaks Trial Stake, and it's Evans favourite Emma's Gold Rush and Hypnotic Harbour. Red collar Emma's Gold Rush.
Winner that course, red collar Emma's Gold Rush.
This is the first semi-final of the Oaks Trial Stake, and it's Precious Heather and Kilty Prospect. Kilty is well in front here, in for the first turn. This is Cassie Bjog and Emma's Gold Rush in the second semi-final of the Oaks Trial Stick.
Come on, Penny. Come on. Go, 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 go,
go, go.
Come on. Come on. Stay going.
Emma's Gold Rush is well ahead here. Gets the turn at the top of the field. The hair is away. So Emma's is nicely through there to meet
Kilty. Emma's Gold Rush.
Will meet Kilty Prospect in the final.
We're
now on to the final of the Oaks Trial Stake, and this is Kilty Prospect and Emma's Gold Rush.
Come on, Penny. Go on, Penny. Come on, Penny. Go.
Emma's Gold Rush on the white collar is well in front, well in front. He gets in for the turn. There's the hair makes his way. Emma's Gold Rush, trained by Paul Willis and owned in Turles by the Gold Rush.
And the winner of the Oaks Trial Stake is the white collar Emma's Gold Rush. As I said, owned by the Gold Rush Syndicate and trained by Paul Willis in Mallow.